Hello, good afternoon. Today's August 14. I want to say a few words. Let's talk about the Albanians. What it's like being in America as Albanians. Let's just start. First of all, I'm from North Macedonia, but it's Albanian. But the Albanians, you have an Albanian, then you have Kosovo, Montenegro. We kind of split up different part of Balkan there. We're on a border with Greece, Albania, and you have Macedonia right with Greece too, north of Greece, and south of Albania in Greece. So, and then west, like a little bit, mostly west, I will say, is Kosovo, and Montenegro from Macedonia also. But Albanians is like population, almost 1 million, I will say, it's part, almost 1 million population lives in Macedonia. I believe there's like 9 million in Albania, like 3 million in Kosovo, Montenegro, maybe 1.5 million. So that's just a guess and not exactly numbers, okay? But let's just jump to what it's like being Albanian in America. That's beautiful. And but I will there's so many, there's a lot of Albanians here. Some of them, the one they're really educated in America. Of course, they got different places and they work in different areas, you know. But non-educated, just like me, regular high school finish, and not educated. A lot of them, they work in a restaurants. They have a restaurant business for some reason, but family restaurant. But a lot of them didn't even do it. I don't know why they don't do. If you do an Albanian restaurant, you should do your tradition food, Albanian restaurant. What would you do? American food. American food is American food. Albanian is Albanian. You should show your tradition, your culture food, and making an Albanian restaurant. It's my opinion. If I would, I would do the Albanian food, just like in Albania or Macedonia or Kosovo. So you should do that to promote your culture to another country. That's how I see it. They doing family restaurants and stuff. They have to learn and all of that. Of course, Americans, they got their own restaurants too. So. But you should promote your culture. That's how I see it, in my opinion, you know. But that's what they do, most of them. Non-educated Americans, that's what they do. They have a restaurant. And one thing, they have here a restaurant where if you get the people, you got 2-3 people, like a family members, and get it together, it's not that hard to have one restaurant here, and especially in this country. This country give you all the opportunities like that. The point is how they show off when Albanians, they have little restaurant over here. When they go back home, they tell it to people like they're like way up there, like on the Hollywood or something like that. That's what they think. That's how they act. That's how they, how much. Albanian people, they are like, they're very show off, you know. They, when they reach a little bit of goal of themselves and they think that they're so high quality humanity, you know. I love them, the Albanians. I'm Albanian too. But the question is, they show off so much. It's not nice how I see it. We need to be a team, as a team together. When it comes to Albanians to help you, like a unknown family, it's okay. They help to the family. But as Albanian culture, as Albanian brothers and sisters, Albanians, they don't help you. They don't wanna see you get up there, you know, get higher, just like he did, or for example, he made it. They don't want you to keep working maybe for them, keep your lower wage, and keep you down. Doesn't want you to, you know, that as a human, as a right human, if you want somebody working for you so hard, but yes, you're supposed to help him put the goal and get his own business, just like you did yours. You helped him to get there. Even somebody did not help you, but you made it yourself. You still, it's good thing you to help to another person to get somewhere up there. Somebody helping for you and help them out. They talk like they do their kind of things, but when it comes to when you're serious thing, they just walk away, they run away. Most of them, I don't know, not all of them, but that's majority, I will say, they do that. So that's what the Albanians living in America, I thought. That's why I wanted to talk about this video, because it's, I experienced that before with the Albanian people. And that's why I don't communicate with Albanians here. There's around few people around here where I live, this part of town. But I don't communicate with these people because there's nothing to communicate. They just talk too much, but they don't do much for others, you know? For even your own brothers, figure out if it's gonna help somebody else. And I'm different. I like to help to people as much as I can, because that's just what we're here for in this world. Help each other. That's what we need. We don't need to be so selfish just for us. God give you some, and if God gave you something extra, means that you're supposed to give it away, the extra. That's why God gave you the extra thing. There shouldn't be no extra, should be always. But when God gave you extra, that means you gotta give it away. That's why God gave you the extra cash on you. Remember that. Respect, love, help each other. That's how I see it as Albanian. That's how I see it as a human. That's how I see it living in America. That's how I see it living anywhere in the world you should be able to do. So, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about it. I'll see you the next one.